Hey guys, welcome to Black Games. Today I'm gonna play Michonne episode 2, Give No Shelter. So excited!
Listen. You hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice.
Hello? Hello, is anyone there? Is anyone there?
What did we hit?
Hell if I know. I can't see a damn thing.
Berto, hold the wheel steady.
Greg! Who the hell are you people? Randall!
Looks like you caught our thieves.
Nice job.
You know, every person we find living.
You got stuck there, I don't know. Try again.
They got some dead with them. Who was it for you, I wonder?
Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep. Stop!
Sam. Oh, God. You fucking shot him!
I didn't mean to!
Do you think that matters?
Scumbag version, I did it, so whatever. Thank God.
Please. Okay, I screwed up. Randall should be the one laying there. Not your brother.
Why did you do anything?
I can't undo what I did, but maybe I can help. I owe you. Both of you.
You want to help? Start by getting us the fuck out of here.
Not gonna be easy, but I'll do what I can.
Hey, is he still breathing?
Oh, Jonas! I thought you'd have more time.
What do you mean? Oh, no.
Jonas, listen. I said I'd help them escape. Then we need to disappear, too.
This has gone too far. Come on, people.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's find Pete and get the hell off this boat.
I wonder what would happen if I killed him.
Thanks, Michonne, for stopping me. As much as I wanted to, for what he did. I'm glad I didn't kill Zachary.
Killing Zachary wasn't the answer here, and it wouldn't have made you feel any better.
I know.
Really?
He's still up there, and he's got company.
Okay, we'll distract the guard, then we're out of here.
Hey, Joe. Can you give me a hand with something?
That was easy.
I couldn't get anything out of
him. Oh, shit.
Zachary was useless.
People just aren't talking.
Yeah. Sleepy. Problem is, we still know nothing about
him. I'll get him to talk. Don't worry.
I have to worry. After last time...
It won't go down like that. I swear.
It can't.
I don't want to get up again. That's stupid. Oh, there she is. What are we doing? She can see us. Oh, fine. Okay. But it was the lady. Oh, shit.
They see me gone. You haven't got a chance of getting out of here.
Hey, Randall!
Fuck off.
You want to tell me how this happened?
Zachary! He was guarding the door!
Right. Samantha put you up to this? Where is she? Come on. Out with it. Probably headed for shore. I doubt she got far.
Norma, forget about the girl. We can figure this out between us.
I'd like that, Pete. But your friend here seems to have other ideas. Randall, sound the horn.
Sure thing.
Drop the machete.
Oh, no.
I said drop it.
I'm not gonna drop it.
I said drop it while you still have...
Fuck yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
Figure it out. Michonne?
I'll see if I can find us a ride out of here.
We got a sneak peek again? Sneak peek.
How many are there?
Only three.
We might have to fight our way out.
Beat the hell out of Norma Randall.
What? Yelling them escape.
There's a boat.
There's a boat we can use.
We'll take them out if we have to. Them or us.
No, we are not killing people. I'll give myself up.
Pete!
It buys you time to escape and no one dies. And I'll find a way back to you. I can reason with these people.
Pete, they'll kill you.
They won't. You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero. I'm doing what's best for my crew. That includes you.
No.
When you get your opening, run.
Now!
No, I'm not going to do this.
Shoot, no! What are you doing? I could have talked them down.
I'm not taking any chances.
We may have to kill people.
Get ready.
Fuck yeah.
Come on.
Those people.
Let's go. Yeah,
holy shit!
Come on, swim for the boat. You're not taking our boat, too.
Walk away. You don't want to do this.
Oh, I very much do.
Didn't have to happen this way.
Maybe
you gotta learn
did.
To keep your machete on your back instead of hack your way out.
I couldn't risk leaving you behind.
You gotta believe I know what I'm doing sometimes. All I'm saying is next time let me do what I do first. And if that doesn't work, your machete can do the talking.
There's no way we can get back to our boat.
We can hide out at my house until it's clear. My dad can help you. It's not far. We'll get there before morning.
So damn tired. The house sounds pretty good.
You could stay there as long as you need.
Distance between us and Norma. Hope the walkers go for them instead. We can lose them in the woods.
How are we gonna do that?
Yeah, it's not like we're just gonna walk through those things.
Now we walk. Stay close. Stay quiet. long as we don't bump into any of them, we'll be fine.
That worked.
Just be glad it did.
There! Take him there!
Into the woods! Move! The crew's gonna have to wait. We'll circle back when things cool off.
Better not take long. Don't like the thought of Oak left unsupervised.
There's a shortcut to my house. But you're not gonna like it.
Why not? Tell me.
It's not as bad as it looks. I know the way up. This'll work.
You sure this thing's safe?
Safer than taking the long way home.
If we survive this, I won't complain about going up the rigging anymore.
Greg and I climbed it one by one.
Getting close.
But I don't think we have time for that. Follow my lead.
Some fucking shortcut.
Just move.
Randall, I found him!
Shit!
This way!
Go! Are you kidding me?
Shit!
I am so...
I found Norma's place a while back, when it was just a couple of boats anchored to a pier. They had some supplies just sitting out, and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go. And now Greg is dead.
No beating yourself up, Sam.
Why'd she let you go?
She took pity on me. I told her my family was starving, and that was enough.
It's like you used up all the pity she's got.
Yeah. This last time, I thought we could just hide this stuff on the ferry. But Greg, he didn't think it was safe. I should've...
She's gonna faint.
Listen. God, I'm dizzy.
No, no.
Thanks.
A clear path.
You're not looking so good.
I feel even worse. Talking helps. I don't want to black out on you.
Stay with us, Sam.
Your family, what are they like?
Dad was a lawyer. So I never won any arguments with him. My brothers, James and Alex. They look up to Greg so much. They're gonna be destroyed.
I got this. Stick close.
It's too dangerous out here. Dad was right. He said none of us should leave the house. Walkers are trouble. People are worse. I didn't listen.
It wasn't your fault, what happened to Greg.
It's not what he's gonna think.
We'll help him understand, Sam. Sometimes you can't make good out of a bad situation.
But you can make a bad situation out of a good
situation. I don't know. How am I supposed to tell my dad about Greg? It's gonna ruin him. I don't know if I can.
I can just do it.
Let me handle it. I'll tell him.
Thanks, Michonne.
Are we there yet?
Made it.
Finally.
Sam. Shit. Sam! Sam, wake up! Can't catch a goddamn break.
Come here!
almost there, Sam. Almost home.
Don't fucking move! Not one more step!
Whoa, 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 whoa! We're not gonna hurt you. We just want to help this girl.
Sam! Is she dead? Did you kill her?
No, you didn't.
Answer me or I'll shoot! I'm not fucking around!
It wasn't me. We're being hunted by this other group.
Bullshit! Don't see anyone but you. Maybe you shot her.
She's still alive.
Or you. Maybe you'll come in here and kill everyone. I can't take that risk. So just put Sam down and leave.
The longer you talk, the more blood she loses.
God damn it. Fine. Get her in here.
She doesn't have much time!
Living room, on your left!
Sam? Sam!
Jane, Alex, get back! Your sister's hurt!
What's wrong with her? She's bleeding! Sam!
This is bad. This is really, really bad.
We're gonna help her, okay?
Okay.
What's your name?
It's James.
Okay, James. You got a first aid kit?
Kind of.
Get it. Fast.
Whatever we're gonna do, we gotta do it fast.
Got it!
Okay, I got it. Yeah. Gonna clean the
What are you doing with that? Sam, I got you.
I'm here. I need to clean the wound.
Sam! Is the bullet still in there?
Didn't punch through.
We gotta get it out, right?
There's too much blood.
What the fuck is this?
You're gonna have to use this.
I'll hold her down.
Are you kidding me?
There it is.
This is making me uncomfortable.
Got it.
I never want to be a doctor. Is she dead? Okay, we need to stop.
Hand me that. Not gonna lie, this is gonna really fucking hurt.
Yeah.
Hold her down! You two!
We got her.
I'm sorry.
No.
Get away from her!
John!
What are you doing to my daughter?
Saving her life.
With that? Are you insane?
Let me do this. I've almost got the wound closed.
One more time.
James, let me.
This is so making me uncomfortable.
Is she going to make it? I can't lose her. I can't.
The bleeding stopped. That's what matters.
Shouldn't we put bandages on
it? Tell me. What happened? You appear out of nowhere, with my daughter nearly bleeding to death?
That bullet was supposed to hit me. It got Sam instead.
Then it should be you lying on this table.
Evil man. Bastard.
Look at me. I don't know who the hell you are, but...
Dad! Dad? Where's Greg?
Oh, shit.
Greg didn't make it.
No.
Oh,
I'm the bad
guy.
It's okay, boys. It's okay. I'm here.
Oh, no, no. Spend an hour in. Michonne, don't. Please, no. Stop. Come on. Okay, I'm picking up.
Colette?
Maybe she
Elodie?
Did.
You girls in here? Elodie.
Hi, you've reached Michonne. Please leave a message after
they tried to call me.
Hey, they're right.
How did I miss them? God damn it. This all behind.
Probably meant to.
I've been trying to get a hold of their dad. Are the girls with you? I don't know where they are. No one's answering.
I've been looking for them.
Me too. God, I hope they're okay. I talked to Dominic earlier, but there was screaming. Christ, it was horrible. I don't know if it was him or who, but God, Michonne, he sounded so scared. The girls too, crying. I couldn't stand it. Poor things, they must be terrified.
Donna, where was he taking the girls?
Here, to my place, outside the city. Thought it'd be safer, but they should have been here hours ago.
Oh, no.
We have to find them. They could be anywhere. And if we can't get a hold of them, I don't...
I'm gonna keep searching here.
Hey, wait! Oh, please, don't!
No.
Donna, get out of there now! Donna! Who's Donna?
Shit. Oh. That's gonna be him. Oh, no.
Did you say Donna?
She's having a mental breakdown. Not a mental breakdown.
You okay? Just thinking about someone I once knew. It's okay. I do that too.
You're talking to yourself?
John, he went to talk to the kids, make sure they're all right, while I watched over you. Sorry about this. John isn't big on people he doesn't know. So what? You're my babysitter? Something like that.
Mm-hmm. Staring competition.
So, yeah, this is where I apologize for almost shooting you. Emphasis on almost. I was just worried. Don't worry about it. Happens more often than I like to admit. If it makes you feel any better, I'm not a great shot.
Oh, shit.
That patch of dirt? His mom's buried there. The ear is so back, she just... She was sick. Not in the head. Something with her heart.
Oh.
She couldn't handle it, I guess. I never understood that. You can't give in. You have to keep going, no matter what. Sam said the same thing to her mom, just a few days before. When she did it, I never seen Sam so angry. If it wasn't for Sam...
No. No, Greg. I just need more time.
crying more.
Shit, she's awake?
No.
I'm here, Sam. Hey, don't move, okay? Don't move. Sam, no.
Michonne, we have to help him.
Who?
You're too weak.
Let me up.
Just stay down, Sam.
You're hallucinating, Sam.
I...
Greg isn't here, okay?
Sam.
Everybody's so fucked up. It's so sad.
I know John can make a strong first impression, but he's what's keeping this entire family from being buried out there.
And why are you part of the family again? I don't know.
You gotta fight like hell for what you care about, right? Something that makes all this shit worth it.
Yeah. Fight until the day you die.
You'd be crazy to stay here, John. This woman, Norma,
enough.
Will...
There's no decision to be made on this. I need a word with you. In private.
Do
you have children?
Oh shit. Mind your own business. No.
I do. Two little girls.
Snowed the day my wife died. Her heart gave out. Sam found her. She passed in her sleep.
I thought she killed herself.
We buried her so the boys wouldn't have to see her like that. The snow, it covered her grave. Erased it. Like she'd never been there at all.
I'm really sorry for your loss.
Thank you. I've tried to focus on our kids.
It's probably not gonna tell.
But the past, it always seems to find you. Ever since Sophia, I've tried to keep our family from harm. But we're falling apart, piece by piece. And now that Sam's hurt, and Greg's... I could really use your help. Your friend Pete told me all about Norma. About what happened. If she finds us... We wouldn't stand a chance. But you seem like someone who can hold their own.
You've got a good thing going here. Safe house. Nice family. It's more rare than you know. I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. Children shouldn't have to see this.
They're gonna have to see it someday, so...
Greg... Never turned into one of these things, did he? Or those, whatever they are.
He's at peace now.
Thank God.
But yeah, he did turn into one of those things. We're about to turn into one of those things.
I'm sorry. I'm trying to keep it together. But what if you just found out your daughters were dead? And you weren't there. You you were miles away, safe and sound, how would you feel?
Your kids need you to stay strong.
You're right. I'm all they have.
Oh my God! Oh my fucking God!
Peekaboo.
Oh, shit.
Got it trapped like a rat now. Find her!
Oh, my fucking God.
The one near the garden.
Dead yet. You.
Yourself, huh? Caught yourself a golden goose. You think I'm shitting any eggs? Forget it.
Don't make this harder than it needs to be.
Now, why would I do a thing like that?
Maybe you want to. Maybe you'll get turned on by it.
Does Norma know we're here?
She doesn't even know I'm here. Otherwise, you'd be hearing a neighborly knock on your door right about now.
Randall? Randall, are you getting this?
You, want to get that for me?
We heard gunshots. If you don't check in, I'm sending everyone in that direction.
Shit. She sounds pissed.
Randall, pick up, goddammit.
You gonna answer?
Talk to her, Michonne. Don't make the same mistake again.
Where the hell are you?
Yeah, I got a few words for her. I have your brother.
Michonne. I hope you were smart enough not to hurt him. Where's my brother?
Go on. Tell her. Don't spare any of the gory details.
You're talking to me, not him.
Don't be smart with me, Michonne. That wasn't what I asked. I want the truth on this. You hear me? Did you hurt him? If you so much as breathed on my brother, I'll find you and make what happened on the ferry look like a goddamn picnic!
Oh, shut
He's
up.
Fine.
Who is that?
Haven't touched him.
Good girl.
Just a little bit.
Okay. Let's wind this down a bit. If you've had his walkie-talkie the whole time, then you already know. We heard the shots. We know where you are. But if you let Randall go, maybe we can all walk away. Randall is the only family I have, and I'm not leaving him behind.
No way in hell I'm giving your brother back. Not after all the shit he's done.
This little game you're playing, I don't fucking like it.
I do.
We'll be there soon.
You know, this alone time, you and me together, it's been real nice. But that all ends when my sister gets here. I'm gonna take that wrench and break your skull. Then Sam's and yours.
So
last but
bad.
Not least, those kitties, too.
No.
I saw their little heads in the window.
I don't know, should I kill them? Maybe not. Just like
them. Kids, you know, their skulls don't break so much as kind of melt like a rotted pumpkin.
Oh my god. Oh, this looks so bad.
Guess I hit a button.
Michonne.
Well, hey now. Don't you two look like your daddy? Back when he still had a face.
What?
Yeah. Got a big hole there now.
Michonne, is that true? Please tell me he's fucking with us.
Randall murdered your dad, Sam.
No! No. No. James!
Don't go to the bathroom with all the dangerous
things. If he killed my dad, then why isn't this son of a bitch dead?
First good question asked all night. Michonne's just been fumbling around like a bear cub fucking a football.
Randall has more value if he's alive. Gives us something to bargain with when Norma gets
here. Listen to me. That won't work. They only bargain with bullets.
All she wants is her brother back. That's it. We're out of the equation.
You need to kill him, or I will.
Norma, should I kill him?
Sam, wait!
No matter what I say, you're just gonna do whatever you want anyway. I know you've already made up your mind.
I don't know what I should do.
Well, I ain't had the bell of the ball. Well, maybe that's you. Because when this dance is over, you're fucked. Kill me. And Norma hunts you down until you're all dead. Fucked! Let me live, and I do even worse. Fucked. But we both know how this is gonna end, Michonne.
We both fucked?
You like killing. And you'd like killing me, wouldn't you? Just tell old Randall the truth. I got thick skin. You won't hurt my feelings.
You're wrong, man.
Am I? Well, maybe you think you can rise above all that. But there ain't no heaven up there, honey.
And there ain't no hell down below. There's only this shit. Every day until you die. Then you know what's the fucking kicker?
Hello, guys.
You get up. And keep walking.
There's still a chance we can make things better.
Don't tell me you still believe that lie, Michonne. This is the world your kids are dying in, Michonne. Or dying in. Or are in that fucking purgatory.
Shut up. Don't talk about them.
Either way, they're suffering. And mommy isn't there.
No, don't.
We all have our demons, honey. Some are on the inside. Some are sitting right in front of us, wondering what kind of a mother brings a child into this mess of a world. Ain't no blue skies for them.
I can't do it. I'm sorry, I can't. This is wrong. I can't do it. Shit. I just couldn't.
Guess that means dance is over. Oh, well. Norma will be here soon. Your funeral.
Shit. No. Is that it? What?
I spent a lot of time in low, low places. Where you only have your thoughts for company.
In scumbag words, I'm gonna do it.
And those
so
can be mean.
Whatever.
Nasty. You wanna believe all lives and other deaths have a purpose? Believe me, they don't. It's true. Things always fall apart. But we're the ones who bring them down.
Okay, I fucked up this episode. Did you keep Pete with you or let him go? Just stop Pete. Maybe I shouldn't have stopped him. Did you pick up the phone or go after the footstep? I would rather pick up the phone. I don't know, maybe it's just a stranger who didn't saw anything. Did you reveal the page to the community? What? Only 28% people stolen some good advice? What the fuck? How did you handle the radio call from Norma? And spoke with her directly. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. I don't know. What did you do to Randall? You and Fortis. Oh my god. More half of the people choose to kill him. To be honest, I really want to kill him. I swear to god, but I couldn't do it. It's not right. Yeah. That was intense. To be honest. It puts you in a situation that. What would you do if you took somebody hostage and somebody had people who's gonna kill you? And I don't wanna kill him, to be honest. I don't wanna kill anybody. That's who I am. But stay tuned, because I'm gonna make scumbag version where I'm gonna do the opposite. No, maybe not the whole, but you know what I mean. So thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe, leave a comment, or whatever you like. And see you guys in the next episode. Peace.